There was no logical reason why my mother should be with a guy like that. And yet, as you kids know, being with your grandpa Clint was the best decision your grandma ever made. Sometimes our best decisions are the ones that don't make any sense at all.
Hey.
Hey, buddy.
How'd you know I was gonna be up here today?
Robin told me. Happy housewarming.
But I told you last time I saw you, I'm selling the place.
I know what you said. I also know my best friend, Ed Mosby. Look, of all the times over the years when I've said to you, slow down, don't rush into things with this girl, you haven't listened to me a single damn time. Your heart is both drunk and a kid.
Thanks for sticking up for me, man.
That's what I do.
Can I show you some of the ideas I have?
Yeah.
And kids, Marshall was right. I didn't give up on my dream house, because that's the thing about stupid decisions. We all make them. But time is funny. And sometimes a little magical. It can take a stupid decision and turn it into something else entirely. Because kids, as you know, that house is this house.